We're very happy that we were able to bounce back after a dismal performance against CSB. So, yun nga, ito, first win namin against CSB ever since sumali yung AEC. So, it's a very good win kasi we needed this win kundi mababa kung kami sa standings. So, just fortunate and thank you sa nanalo kami.
Coach, ano po yung mga ginawa niyong key factors para hindi bigyan ng San Beda ng kahit anong klaseng momentum kasi evident po sa kanilang hindi sila makabuelo.
Actually, going to this game, yesterday we had around 4.5 hours of practice, viewing and then running their sets. So talaga pinag-aralan namin kung how to play defense against San Beda. So yun yung mga key players babatayan. And yun nga, buti lang kung ano naman.
Coach, in those two games yung talo niya sa Mapo and Daniel, EAC shot only 9 triples and today you shot 13. Ano ba yung bago sa like overall play niyo, especially on the outside shooting?
Outside shooting, there are days na swerte. So we're just fortunate this day na we're hitting our shots from the long range. That's why we're able to get a big lead na sustain namin all throughout the game.
Coach, ayun nga po, siguro tanong ko lang, paano nyo sinistain yung lead ninyo sa match? Kasi napansin na rin namin, nung kahit nung last 2 minutes na lang umahabol yung San Beda, nagtatry pa rin makashoot ng long bombs.
Yung halftime pa lang, I told the boys that San Beda is gonna come out aggressive on the second half. So, ang binili ko sa kanila is to double the effort in order to finish the game and win.
Coach, si Brian Sonia was coming off a career high in last game nila, and pero you limited him to just 3 points today. May conscious effort ba to stop
him? It's more of limiting his touches. Mm-hmm. He just took 2 shots yata, 0 out of 2 with 19 minutes of playing time. So talagang siya yung key players actually. Baka mapaniginip pa naman ang player ko si Sahomi. Kasi I keep emphasizing their sets na doon may babagsak. Mm-hmm.
Coach, yun yung breakthrough yun against San Beda, pero hoping po ba kayo na mag-translate to in the coming games na mas marami pang panalo para sa inyo?
Hopefully, this game is will break us right on track going to our next games. Kasi even though we ended the skid of losing against San Beda, walang kwenta yan if we're not gonna make it the Final Four. So the only thing na record that we are concerned about is for EAC of making it to the Final Four.